Beaver Artists to Quickstart Armature Basics. An armature is the bone system in Beaver Artists. You can rig and animate characters with it, or also mechanical things. Everything that you need a bone system for. To create an armature object, click up here at the Add Armature button. You can also add it in the Add menu. Let's zoom in. What we have created now is one bone. It is the first bone in the hierarchy. It is also called the root bone. In the outliner, you can now see a new created armature. An armature has three modes available: object mode, edit mode, and pose mode. In object mode, an armature acts as a normal object. Editing the armature object happens in edit mode. And in pose mode, you pose your character. Here you can also set up an inverse kinematics rig in case you need it. Let's switch to edit mode. I will also switch to one of the orthographic views. And make sure that a joint is selected. Let's press the hotkey S. This extrudes out another bone. This can also be done here with the extrude button. Here you can pull out another bone. This would also work with more than one joint selected, but we just need one bone here at one joint, so let's undo this. In the Transform panel, you can adjust the position of the head and the tail and adjust length, things like roll or the length of the bone. And the lobe is another chapter. The head joint is this one. This one is the head joint. And the tail is this one. This way you can create your skeleton in the way you need it. The hierarchy of the bones can be seen here in the outliner, for example. Here you can also see what is parent and what bone is child.